Oh, oh yes, finally.
You remind me of myself. No. I'll see you where your blood flows.
Please stop this madness. I can't. Don't faint now. Hugo, they'll take him away.
Come on.
Mother, Lucas, get them out of here. Even if it hurts. It's all you have. You know it now. Use it. Use it against them.
Don't be afraid. Yes, you failed, but this child was never truly yours.
Eita.
I feel so full of him. Hugo won't heal the wounds of your past. He will fill no void in you. You'll die. Everybody will. No! He will be loved. He will shine like a bright sun. Repel this darkness, and I'll just be a mother. Watching the first steps of a god.
Shut up! You have no claim to this family!
Amicia! How are you still alive?
I'm the Bida. Ay, ta, ay, si Lucas. Ay, naku naman!
At last.
Sorry, my love, but this one's a hell of a fighter. Now this.
Shocking.
This is an invitation I can't refuse. You caught me by surprise. I'm impressed. You're quite something, you know. You face me, thinking with all your soul that you can defeat me.
I can. You won't have my brother.
Such dedication. You have a burning fire inside you. But a flame without discipline doesn't make a soldier. It consumes them from within.
I'm not a soldier!
Oh, I know. You fight because you don't have the choice. I chose this life. This is why you'll fail.
You talk a lot. Coward!
Oh, there you go.
Stand your ground.
Inano mo yung shoulder ko.
Grip that sword properly. You're a disgrace to it. You never fight to defend yourself. Fight to kill, to conquer.
Whatever. You're still a coward.
I thought.
Who do you think you are to defy me?
I'm Amicia Jeroen.
Shut up.
I'm not guilty to no one.
Shut up.
Oh, shucks. Oh.
Amicia.
Grabe naman yun. Overkill. Shocker.
You see, you kneel just fine.
No! No! Please stop! Please stop! From one mother to another.
Enough games, Victor. This is not what we're here for. I'm sorry. War took its toll on my husband. He gets carried away sometimes. I admire you. Your children are strong. Your bonds are strong. When I was her age, I could only wish for this kind of love. But it's not just about us. For love is meant to be shared, to be turned into light, shone over the whole world. Such is the fate of the Child of Embers.
Love can kill Emily. By the time you realize that, it will be too late.
Ilang mamamatay siya? Anong gagawin?
It will be quick.
Anong gagawin?
I'm so proud of you.
Hello. Wala na nga silang nak. Magwawala si Yogo nito eh. Paktay na kayo.
I feel funny.
Visit kayo. Paktay na kayo. Ayan na. Paktay na kayo talaga. Eh, si Yugo na yung ano ko? Sige, tawag pa more. Tawag pa more. Bakit ganun? Tapos makikita ni Luka, ano yun na? Yugo. GG, magana to. Rage mode na naman. Ay, ito yung ano, room ni ano. Ito pala. Ito na yung palabas. No.
No, it's not.
It's very real, boy.
Oh, there's people.
Paktay na kayo. Ay. Ayan na.
Emily.
Oh, my baby boy.
Shock.
To bed, Hugo.
You killed her.
No, no. I'll take you back to bed. Victor, take him back, will you?
Paktay. Ayan na. Mas nagalit si ano. Gagawin ko.
She's stuck. Take her down, call more.
Tell her for blood.
Countess at all costs.
There's your blood. Let the rats eat them.
What are you doing?
We're making you pay. Keep going, Hugo.
Whoa. What? What is that?
Stop. Shut up. You will all die.
No, Hugo.
Tu me spoil sur la bête. Non. Sweet revenge. So siya yung magiging final boss. Okay.
Amicia. Amicia, where are you? I'm here. Hugo, no, answer me, say something, Hugo, no, oh, thank you, we're all right,
for what cause?